Yes! Hello. This is a great set because Power Couple are up 1-0 and they're playing respectable, cool characters. Look at them. Oh, just outplaying them. I don't know what to say about this matchup much, other than it's kind of like a battle of the floaties. It's like, who can floaty better? You know what I mean? Because if Dr. Mario is going to die early from not having the right recovery, but he's going to live a long time. Like, he's like one of the tankiest on the screen. And Tenquid is like another pseudo floaty. So it's kind of a battle between between Ray, Samus, and Silas Peach. But Ray is stock tanking like a god. I love it when Samus do charge shots like that. It's just such a like basic read. Like, I'm going to charge my shot, then I'm going to shoot it. Because why would he shoot it so quickly? That's a shame that he shot Rash there, but Rash is too good to die to it. Although he did die to it, technically. So they have to kill Peach. It's the most important thing. And they did, before I'd even finished saying it. What? Their team combos are hilarious. Really good. I wonder if he saved him with that cape. Because it lifted him up a bit. Very interesting, actually. Oh my god, crouch cancel down smash. I feel like Rash was born to make life hard for everyone who doesn't know anything about Doc. And that's not to say, like, this character, you know, not talking about when you don't know the character so much, but more just like, this is a good character. He's like good enough that you need to really take him seriously, and Rash knows so many tricks and stuff, and it's just like he'll be so far ahead of you in matchup knowledge that it's crazy. We've got chat. Oh, that's alright. It's not a problem. I like this webcam setup because you can't see Silas. It's pretty sweet, to be honest. Huh? Wait, switch to Silas? Oh, okay, they've started the game, Alright, cool, we're in the game. Sorry, shouldn't have been messing around. Got Yoshis again. I reckon they're going to get free-o'd because Rash and Ray are big brain guys, and these guys just rely on dumb gimmicks. Archie? Being joined by Archie. Whoa, what is this? Earth Day at Denmark Zoo Rescue? What am I watching?
everybody
realized that. It is Earth Day. Just been talking about how Ray is just out floating Silas and living to like 1,000,000%.
That's what I was saying. Ray was perfect.
Yeah, super, super well. Although not this game. Now he's down a stock. And that's two stocks.
Well, that's how it should be.
Yeah, but they just lost on Yoshi's.
Yeah, the fact that they left that out.
Yeah. Oh, Silas. Oh my god, are we not live anymore?
No.
Wow. What's the point of us saying anything then? Wow. I think we're back.
This software you use, Shice, is it better than all the rest, like OBS?
Oh, is it? You mean it's free? OBS is free and it's nearly as good as this software, but. This software is really good, though.
How much is it?
300 monies. Wow. You wonder why our stream is so good. It's because of Chase.
It's just paying real money for this.
Yeah. He like goes...
this shit on stream.
Hey, no, this is good because I was just saying about how like Rash and Ray, they're not gimmicks.
No, they would, like, if they beat someone...
They're winning through, like, pure brain.
Yeah.
Whereas Silas and Tenquid...
Look at that.
All gims. By the way, Archie's a little quiet. I don't know, are you quiet for yourself?
I can move it closer.
Oh,
I can't even hear him.
Oh, yeah, that's better. I can hear you better now. Huh?
Or do they lack the...
I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I can hear all right, yeah. I don't know what it's like on
this. Maybe a bit quieter, actually. Ben's giving me the riggies in my ear. Where'd they win game one?
I actually missed that. Just before I came in. I'm going to assume...
Pathetic.
I'm trying. All right, let me think about the bans. Dreamland's getting banned by one on the other team. One of them's going to think, oh, Dreamland's not for us. I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
But then I'm not sure where they're going to end up.
I'm glad they're getting exposed. That's all I...
Yeah. No reason why.
Like, I miss the word exposed because it had so many connotations.
Yeah.
Do you remember when people just...
exposed!
Yeah, like, free, fraud, exposed, all these words that, like, floated around London, like, all of UK, around the PM era.
Yeah, they've sort of stopped. Especially exposed.
We need more of it.
You all have exposed in a JMG voice.
I got exposed.
Exposed!
He's gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna get exposed. Then he comes back and he's like, I didn't get exposed.
They kind of, these guys just got exposed.
Yeah, they did get exposed.
I mean, like, to be fair, Rash is sick.
Yeah, Rash is
and
good.
So is Ray.
And Ray's like pretty solid.
Yeah, like they're both.